never ever thought that I would be an activist, and I just kind of assumed that in order to kind of make a difference or be an activist, you have to be some expert, and you have to be at the front of a parade with like a megaphone. You know, but I've just found that we all have the ability to help others. You know, I just have seen from sharing my experience how it has helped other people.
An emotional video made by an LA man is going viral on the internet.
The video is called It Could Happen to You, and it's getting millions of hits on YouTube.
这是一对同性恋者, 两个同志青年。
His story may do more to change public opinion than any politician ever could.
Amerikaan Shane Bidney Crone vertelt daarin over zijn 6 jaar lange relatie met Tom.
Listening to Shane's story, it really humanizes the entire gay marriage issue.
Yeah, it certainly does.
In the moving video, Shane Bidney Crone outlines the devastating consequences that can result from a lack of marriage equality.
We have to tell everybody what happened. So you were in this relationship with Tom for 6 years. You lived together, you owned a home together, you had a life together.
And had every intention of spending the rest of our lives together.
They have shunned you from the family. You have never been able to see him again. Is that right? You were not at the funeral, you were not at the burial, you were not right. Welcomed.
I can sit here, I can be, you know, feel sorry for myself, I can dwell on everything that happened. Or I can just try to prevent what happened to me from happening to someone else.
I was thrust into the spotlight, and the parts of me that I'd kept hidden for so long were now being showcased in a very public way. But it didn't seem to matter, because I quickly started to realize that what was happening was about something that was much bigger than me and Tom.
If you're lost in a long, or you're sinking like a stone, carry on. May your past be the sound of your feet upon the ground, carry on. Carry on, carry on.
Right after this airs, we're premiering a documentary called Bridegroom, and it's about this story of these two guys.
This is really, on one level, a wonderful, sad, heartbreaking, yet exhilarating and life-affirming story.
And I must tell you, if you have not seen it, you must see it. It's so moving, so deeply, deeply moving.
It is heartbreaking, touching.
I didn't realize how much this film would have an impact on me and so many other people. The film that I saw was Bridegroom, and I loved it because it's a film, the quote was, it's not a gay thing, it's a love thing.
After Tom died, I discovered that my story, unfortunately, is not unique. There are too many of us that have been banned from our partners in the hospital. There are too many of us that have been banned from our loved ones' funeral. We must continue sharing our stories because they will open hearts and minds, they will change laws, and they will even save lives. Thank you again. This really means so much to me. Thank you.
Shane, who now visits universities across the country sharing his and Tom's story, does so in hopes of sparking change in the hearts and minds of those who may struggle with the acceptance of LGBT issues.
It is a shining light for university. We need more of these kinds of events and this awareness brought locally, so it can expand globally.
We have a long road ahead of us, but thanks to people like all of you, I guarantee that the world will become a much more loving and accepting place.
Simply by opening up and sharing my story, sharing the darkest and most personal parts of myself, I've been able to connect to millions of people. I was afraid to exist because I didn't think I mattered, but I know now that I do matter. That we all matter. Our stories and our voices matter. And until all citizens are treated equally, I will continue speaking my truth and I will continue sharing my story, and I hope you will join me and start sharing yours. Thank you. Thank you.
to help young people like me who are in small towns to just feel less alone and to know that you can have a bright future and you can experience, finding love and just living your dreams. And so there's a lot of people who say, okay, Shane, it's been 4 years, like, when are you gonna move on with your life? And I do feel like this is me moving on with my life, and this is kind of just my next chapter.